actress says she's happily engaged to her online lover, Paul.
You guys met on an online dating site, but he's stuck in Africa, right? And he's expecting his uncle's $2 million inheritance.
It's a catfish investigation.
I sent one of our investigators to Nigeria. We tracked him down. Your Paul, that man in that picture. Come on out.
All new Dr. Phil.